3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, Dylan here, back for another Final Cut Fridays, a series where I give you useful Final Cut tips in 60 seconds. So you're color grading your film, but you're not exactly sure how you want to grade it, what LUT you like to use, if you want an effect on it or not, etc. Here is a quick way to do a nearly side-by-side comparison to help you choose the look of your video. I've done a base correction on this shot here, but now I want to stylize it and test out a few LUTs. I find custom LUT in the effects browser and double click, open up my inspector window, and for this tutorial, I will randomly choose a LUT. I will then press Option Y to audition this clip. Essentially, Option Y duplicates this clip to allow you to make different changes to the clip to try out what works best. So I'll choose another LUT and make any changes I want to the mix or the grade. We'll create another look option, so I'll press Option Y and choose a different LUT. To cycle through these options, press Control Option Right Arrow, or you can do Left Arrow to go to the left, and you'll switch between these copied audition clips. If this doesn't make sense to you, this should help. So double click right here and you'll see that all of your options are neatly side by side for you to choose which one works best.